What's up, guys? Thank you for tuning in to episode 9 in the Road to New York series. Today is Thursday, March 23rd, and we had bench and squats today. Usually today is only my close grip bench day, but due to the way my weekend's going to be set up, I had to do bench and squat today. So I did bench, close grip bench, earlier today. We had 225 for a set of 8, 235 for 2 sets of 8, and 245 for a set of 8. It's funny because I used to do this split, bench and squat, all the time. When I was in paramedic school, I had much less time to work with. So between clinicals, work, going to school, everything you can imagine, I had to jam a lot of things together. And I really made it work for a long time. Once I had more time, it was nice to be able to split them up though, to be honest. But today we still made it happen. On squats tonight, we had pause squats. As usual, the second half of my week is like my variations. So we have the close grip bench, the pause squat, and the deficit deadlift. So today on the pause squats, we did 345 for 5 sets of 5. So not too bad feeling, but it's funny, I forgot that I deadlifted yesterday. So I didn't even really think about that, but my back wasn't too fatigued, honestly.
La música de Harry Fry.